Bobby Hastings. And now here are the Jets playing it back in over the line with a minute to go in the period. Oh, a good hit there by Sandin. And down in a heap is Blake Wheeler.
And Wheeler has missed time with a concussion earlier this year.
And now Sandin and Kyle Connor getting into it a little bit.
I don't think there was a penalty on the play being called. So we will see if they're going to take the easy out and throw a couple of roughing penalties, or if Kyle Connor's going to get the extra.
Wheeler going to the bench. Sandin's not getting a penalty. At least he doesn't think so, because he's gone to sit down on the Leaf bench.
We'll take a look at it again. Well, they get to the puck at the same time.
And it looks like Connor's going to get the only penalty.
And it looks like Blake Wheeler is okay. He chipped it past Dermott. Sandin got to the puck, but was actually facing the backboards. But does he leave his feet? Maybe a little bit to brace himself for the impact from Wheeler.